Whether this appeal reaches you in Bern, Berlin, Vienna, Paris, London, New York, Shanghai, or Timbuktu, this vote may take place in Switzerland, but it affects us all. Switzerland is famous for its cheese, its chocolate, its mountains, and the fact that we can basically write anything in our constitution as long as we convince enough voters to support it. And to be honest, we don't always take the facts too seriously when it comes to that. This is how Switzerland became the first country with a building regulation in its constitution, the minaret ban of 2009. But the Islamophobes haven't been satisfied yet. Therefore, they initiated another referendum to make Swiss voters vote on whether the Muslim face veil is going to be banned by constitutional law on March the 7th. Their main arguments are, let's call it interesting. First, free people do not cover their faces. Whoever covers his face is not free. Well, I am not sure whether this new mind-blowing definition of concept of freedom will prevail. Second, to protect the Swiss people from terrorism and crime. Doesn't look like that one worked out in France, though. Third, to protect the rights of women. Sure, paternalist dress codes are definitely a great strategy to do so. But anyway, since the referendum was already signed by more than 100,000 voters to even be admitted to the ballot, and Islamophobia is as spread in Switzerland as everywhere in Europe, we know that there is a realistic chance for the niqab ban to be passed, if we don't get active now. The referendum campaign will soon enter the hot phase. We need your help so that the Muslim community in Switzerland is able to actively participate. Whether this appeal reaches you in Bern, Berlin, Vienna, Paris, London, New York, Shanghai, or Timbuktu, this vote may take place in Switzerland, but it affects us all. As Muslims, we are not limited by national borders. Our community is called Ummah, and through it, we are bound together in solidarity. Barakallahu fiqh. May Allah reward you, and may He bless us with success.